He tried to kill me, but he got blown up by proximity.